Former President Donald Trump's tax returns will soon be made public. A House committee plans to release the redacted documents this Friday. That's according to a spokesperson for the committee. Last month, the congressional panel received 6 years worth of records after a lengthy court battle. Ultimately, the Supreme Court ruled in the committee's favor. The documents will be entered into the congressional record Friday morning during a brief House session.